The area of this reserve is like 8 times bigger than the areas of our quarries all over the world. El Carmen is a natural reserve that CEMEX started developing like 23 years ago under the basic idea of CEMEX being able to contribute to biodiversity. CEMEX has been highly committed to sustainability, and biodiversity is one of the key elements in sustainability. At the end, it was decided to develop this natural reserve in El Carmen, in Mexico. That is how it started 23 years ago.